with the FDM process, it works like a hot glue gun extruding a hair-thin strand of plastic. It's a computer-controlled head that draws the perimeter of an object and then raster fills it layer by layer. In the case of this model car, when we did the frame, we actually built it in 13/1000ths of an inch layers. That enabled us to build it quickly, but also still maintain the strength and durability of ABS plastic.